is late-breaking news from Eyewitness News 5.
That late-breaking news is coming out of Midwest City this morning right now.
That's right. Ariel Reshef is live right now in front of Ridgecrest Elementary. Ariel, what have you found out?
What we know right now, Maggie and Wendell, is that at about 8 o'clock this morning, the principal of the school was doing a normal routine scan of the property and found a gentleman hanging from the basketball net here in the back of the school. That gentleman believed to be between the ages of 20 and 30 years old, not believed at this point to be connected to the school in any way. The teachers at the school came outside to greet parents and students as they arrived today, and a text alert was sent out to parents letting them know what had happened. It reads as follows. There has been a death on the property of Ridgecrest Elementary. The person was not a member of the Ridgecrest staff or student, and I know we'll get back to this statement as soon as we can. Back to you guys.
Okay, Ariel, thank you so much.
And we'll continue to follow this late-breaking news throughout the day right here on Eyewitness News 5 and always on KOCO.com.
This has been late-breaking news from Eyewitness News 5.